God's timing and your timing are different. And anything significant God is going to do in your life is going to take longer than you want, but it's going to be better than you could ever imagine. So the decision we have to make when things don't happen the way we want them to happen and when we want them to happen, we say, God, I choose to trust your timing because his timing is always perfect.